The Special Olympics North America Invitational came to Hilton Head this weekend. Now in its 15th year, this is the first time that Port Royal has hosted the event.
Athletes competed in 3 rounds of golf on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 9 and 18 hole rounds began with a shotgun start. Rain threatened the fun on Saturday, but the golfers and volunteers didn't let it put a damper on their day.
We do have a little liquid sunshine in the forecast, so I hope that means everyone has come prepared with an umbrella, rain gear, the works, correct? Because we're always thinking ahead, because golfers are the smartest athletes, correct? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I got some clapping on that. I like it.
Port Royal hosted more than 220 golfers from across the U.S. and Canada during the 3-day tournament. Event organizers relied on a large base of volunteers to keep things running smoothly. People had many different reasons for volunteering their time.
I volunteered because I wanted to support the Special Olympics program.
I decided to volunteer this weekend to help out my fellow golfer and help them develop their skills.
I decided to volunteer so that I can see the Special Olympics, how it works, and also if I can help some people improve their game.
I've done Special Olympics in different states, and it's always been a very great experience for me and meeting the athletes, and I wanted to get to know a greater community with golf.
The tournament offered 5 levels of competition for athletes with different golf abilities.
The level 1 competition is our individual skills competition. It includes 6 of the key skills for golf, including a long putt, short putt, pitch shot, chip shot, wood shot, and iron shot. Level 2 competition is unified team competition, competing over 9 holes. Level 3 is unified competition as well. Unified teams in level 3 are competing over 18 holes. Level 4 is our individual stroke play over 9 holes. Level 5 stroke play is over 18 holes. Our athletes, partners, family members, coaches, our volunteers are all having a wonderful time. We are very appreciative of the community here in Hilton Head welcoming all of Special Olympics to town this weekend.
All in all, it was a great weekend at the Special Olympics North America Golf Invitational.